neglected varnish on this sport fisher. We're going to get it stained up and looking good again. You can see that it has some work to be done. Top trim has been done. Bottom board needs to be finished.
Two-part epoxy on this varnish.
Should last about twice as long as a normal
two-part
varnish does.
Epoxy varnish being applied right here.
This is the finished product. Good flow and no bubbles.